obviously watching the tour and seeing guys like Mick Fanning and Joel Parkinson and Andy Irons, Kelly, all those guys is kind of what's inspired me and made me want to go for it. Now I feel like I'm kind of in a good space where I'm feeling comfortable on tour, and I feel like my surfing's kind of been at a pretty high level. I think my strategy sometimes lets me down a little bit. I really want to stay in that top five and have a chance at a title at the end of the year.